हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ लेट अस लर्न अबाउट द लिस्ट ऑफ ड्रग्स दैट इज एंटी थायराइड ड्रग्स. नाउ एंटी थायराइड ड्रग्स कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर टाइप्स. फर्स्ट, दोज व्हिच इनहिबिट द हार्मोन सिंथेसिस. द ड्रग्स व्हिच इनहिबिट द हार्मोन सिंथेसिस इंक्लूड दीज आर प्रोपाइल थायोयुरासिल and methimazole will inhibit hormone synthesis. Okay, the drugs which inhibit iodine trapping, the drugs which inhibit iodine trapping includes thiocyanates inhibit iodine trapping, perchlorates inhibit iodine trapping, and nitrates will inhibit iodine trapping. The drugs which inhibit hormone release, if you see, the drugs which inhibit hormone release are iodides will inhibit hormone release, sodium iodide, potassium iodide, or organic iodide. This is iodides will inhibit the hormone release. Okay, that the drugs which will destroy the thyroid gland, the drugs which destroy the thyroid gland are radioactive. Radioactive iodine will destroy the thyroid gland. Then if you see iodides or iodine or Lugol's iodine, all these will mainly inhibit thyroid hormone release, and thus these are also called as thyroid constipating agents. They are called as thyroid constipating agents, and these are actually faster acting. Okay, so this is about the antithyroid drugs. Thank you for watching.